Now, today we had a big contrast in temperature across the UK, just 12 degrees over coastal parts of eastern England with cloudy skies, but in the sunshine in northwest Wales at RAF Mona, just up the road from Llanfair Pwllgwyng, Llangollen Drobwch, Llantysilio Gogogoch, the temperature got to 21 Celsius, that's 70 in Fahrenheit.